Hello and welcome back to Yandere-chan. I'm recording this during a power outage, so let's hope that I don't run, that my laptop doesn't run out of charge while I'm recording this. It's at 80%, so it shouldn't. But, who knows? Let's continue through this now. Yeah. Get a lunch now. We got a new guest. That's because you're there. What do you think? I just do a... I can come back here. I messed up on two of the early options. I'm gonna have to go back and do those. What should we do? Yeah, let's just take the easy way out and go with the first option on screen. Sure, this is going to end well for my classmates. Everyone is. Sure. Yeah, that tastes great. It's not going to be poisoned or anything. No way. Yeah. No, that's not. No, 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 no. Giving them the impression. Nah, that's pretty far from the truth. no. Wants to do all that stuff with you. What do you think? That's gonna end very well. Very well. Yeah. Male student won IRL here. Yeah. ravioli. Well, there's six people here, so you're gonna have half helpings then, maybe. Getting somewhere. One step forward, I'm probably gonna take two steps back. Everyone gets share. I wonder why she has not touched the veal ones. Yeah, I'm sure they are better for your health, though in probably a completely different way. She's laughing so creepily. Wonder why. Yeah, she's not even using her own fork. You're not suspicious at this point. No? Yeah. No, I don't know about that. Oh god. At least nobody else is going to be around. I don't know what she's going to do. Street Combatants. It's my favorite arcade game. Definitely. Yeah. There is a lot of trauma coming in this game, though. I'm sure. I am sure about that. Nice. Prance, Prance Evolution. And there it is. Oh god. She did poison the ravioli, didn't she? And you caught it. Ellipses. Jesus. Definitely. I wonder why. Does it have something to do with the fact that you did not eat any of the veal ones? Would that have something to do with it? Well, that's the case. Probably dead hasn't started coughing yet, and he had a lot of the veal ones. There. I would end it off there. I don't think we got in too much time right now. Let me just yeah, I think I've been recording for about 15 minutes. Let's go a bit further in. There'll be enough time. That was the last time you ever saw them, wasn't it? Nice images there. Hard to pretend. Yeah. people, Yeah. Yeah, of course she is. Talking about tasteful jokes, listen to this music. I'm imagining just the four friends in the room just vomiting up blood, and this music is playing in the background. Oh god. Yeah. Very kind. And you're not suspicious at all. Not at all. Even longer ellipses. Yeah. Sure. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this off here. What other adverse effects are gonna come from the ravioli, the veal ravioli? Because it has to be that. There's no way it was not that that was the cause of it, and I'm very shocked that you have not figured out that that was the cause of it, Mr. Dead. I'm gonna refer to you as Mr. Dead from now on, hey? So, see you guys next time. Goodbye.